Democratic Party follows the Republicans into Chicago's convention hall to nominate their candidate to oppose General Eisenhower as America's next president. From New York comes Franklin D. Roosevelt Jr. to support his father's trusted servant, Mr. Averill Harriman. So the battle for nomination begins as the national chairman calls upon the delegates to hear the speech of welcome from the governor of Illinois, Adlai Stevenson. Despite his many refusals to stand for nomination, the reluctant governor, now selected by President Truman as his possible successor, wins applause that could take him along the road to the White House.
Who leads us is less important than what leads us. What convictions, what courage, what faith, win or lose. A man does not save a century or a civilization, but a militant party wedded to a principle can.